At the end of March 2020, confirmed cases of the novel coronavirus in Nigeria stood at 139, with Edo State accounting for 2 of the total figure. The federal government and the state governments have been receiving support from different groups to help contain the spread of the virus. One of such donations is about to take place at the Edo State Government House. The Nigeria Petroleum Development Company, NPDC, has brought medical personal protective equipment, including hand gloves, face masks, eye goggles, sanitizers, and laboratory coats.
This is a corporate social responsibility that NPDC management thought it wise to make available to the Edo State government in its efforts to curb the spread of COVID-19. As directed by my MD, this is the first phase of our intervention in this journey to ensure that the spread of COVID-19 is eliminated in this state and the nation at large.
The Edo State government believes the best option in dealing with the virus is through social distancing.
This is not the period to live normal life. This is the period that all those communal attitudes that we already have as a country and as a tradition that deal and relate communally has to stop.
For the donors, this is an initial intervention effort with more to follow.
We are seeking to do more, but the first point of contact will be the doctors, the nurses that are taking care of people so that they are well kitted so that the infection of COVID-19 does not get onto them.
We have other arrangements for our communities where NPDC is operating, and we intend to do jingles, and we intend to provide posters to advise and guide people on how to wash their hands and all other things that are associated with the prevention of COVID-19 spread.
The Nigeria Petroleum Development Company, NPDC, a subsidiary of the Nigerian National Petroleum Company, NNPC, says it remains committed to the well-being of its host communities, over 200 of them, across 6 states where it operates.